You've got ballistic weapons. Anything that fires a bullet, anything that fires a rocket. You need ammo for all of this stuff. Now, the other thing that you need to worry about is heat. Heat, that's what heat sinks are for. That sit there and help dissipate heat. The more things that you have that generate heat, the more heat sinks that you need. You can overheat in the heat of, in battle, and you can either shut down, or if it overheats too much, you can actually explode ammo, which sucks. So, I mean, that's just a mech in general. That's how they work. You've got front and back, torso, head, legs, arms. So you can sit there and shoot things off of another mech. So you can sit there and shoot the arm off, and it basically says, okay, well, they can't use, you know, if there was a weapon or armor or whatever in it, they can't use it anymore. So this one is Mechwarrior's Mercenaries. So the idea is you go, you get contracts, you go fulfill contracts, you get paid money. That's pretty much the end of it. So this one is not turn-based. So this one, you are physically driving the mech, you're going through, and you're doing all of this stuff. Live Love Play, who is actually live right now, is a big fan of the turn-based stuff. And that one is exactly this, except it's turn-based. So you're not the one physically sitting there and driving and shooting. You're just doing it kind of like XCOM-like. All right, so now... Now here, we get to pick up the contract. Now, C-bills, obviously money. Now, you have negotiation points. You can sit there and say, I want to negotiate for more money. I want to negotiate for more salvage at the end. So you may be able to pick up a mech, or you may be able to pick up equipment and stuff. Me. What the hell's wrong with the ones that I got? Oh. I got blown off of this thing. Heat sink, that's all. Not too bad. Under tonnage. What am I under tonnage on? .5. Can I fit anything else in here? Nope, don't have any spots for it. All right. Now start work. Wait. All right, now we can do it. Yep, 22nd was the last day. Okay, now I can actually go in there and do this. Okay, so now what they're gonna do is they're gonna drop us in. So oftentimes what'll happen is there will be a tonnage limit. So they can say, okay, you can field 100 tons worth of mech. That's what we're doing. So you can bring multiples.
Commander, we have hostiles moving towards local farming facilities. They have no way of defending themselves. So we need to reach Nav Alpha and set up a defensive perimeter ASAP.
So one of the neat things, so you can sit there and you can turn independently of where your legs are going.
Prepare for incoming hostiles.
That's not good. There they are. Are they now? Come on.
Target acquired. Target destroyed.
Am I stuck? There we go. I was stuck. Son of a bitch.
Additional Borg is setting an intercept course on your position.
Target acquired.
You can sit there and get target locks with rockets and... That one's down. What else we got? Oh, not a problem, man. That's what I'm here for, dude. I would much rather make sure that people get what they need. Critical, not good. Gotta cool off.
Yeah.
You guys take care of that guy. I'm gonna go take care of those.
Target acquired.
Thought I saw guys over here. Almost being a big goof. Not a problem. Got that one.
I got it. Our employers will be pleased that we have held our ground and saved this facility.
Damn right we did.
Work, Commander.
We whooped their ass. Hell yeah. Alright, so we got out of that, we increased our reputation. It's honestly, right now this is just, I'm only a couple hours in. So there's probably a lot more nuance to it. You know, there are mechs that can sit there and jump. There's new technology that you can get. There's upgrades to stuff. So there's a lot more to it. I'm only really new into it, but it's fun. And I've played all of the other Mechwarrior games, barring Battletech. Ooh, what do we get? Oh, I can't get the locust. Damn it. We're gonna get those. Nope, I can't get it. Oh, well. Yeah, it honestly looks like a lot of fun. Total damages, that was actually pretty easy. Big contracts. Okay. So now comes the part where, so you now, you gotta sit there and make, first of all, you gotta make enough money to sit there and keep yourself afloat. You've got monthly bills. The other part that you need to worry about is you need to be able to repair stuff. You need to be able to no, I don't want to buy that. That thing's wrecked. Ooh. They've got lots of long-range missiles. Yeah, so there's some management to it. There's some RPG because you're specking out what the mech can do and what it can fit. And then it's a, you know, a driving sim, for lack of a better term. Now, the neat part about this unknown is once you get to a certain point in this game, you can actually co-op with another player. So, a couple hours in, once you start unlocking having other pilots, you can co-op. So, it would be his mission. You can sit there and play the part of one of his pilots, as opposed to letting the computer do it. Right. Oh, you're Raven, you're very welcome. I know that you've been you've been all about this.
I hope your techs know their stuff. I'll be
this computer, so I'm happy to help.
My combat skills are meant to impress, sir.
So now, you also get to travel through the system. So the... Oh, for $40, yeah, it's totally worth it. So the way it works is humanity has spread out through the universe, and they've eventually colonized a lot of it, and it's called the Inner Sphere. The Inner Sphere, they had a lot of... a lot of technological advancement, all this other stuff. Then came the Succession Wars, where they split the Inner Sphere into different houses. I have to wait until Ghost of Tsushima is over. Okay. Oof. I'd love to buy that, but that's... Mist, how are you, man? Long time. Where you been? Fascination. Working like a cheap whore. Gotcha! Put a mech in here? I can field four. Awesome. So this is the part where, like I said, you've got a level of tonnage. So if you've got enough mechs and you've got enough people, you can field lots of weaponry out there. Which is exactly what we're doing. The problem is, the more things that you put out there, something like a global pandemic and EMS, yeah. I hope you're staying healthy.
Attention. Prepare for battle next departure. Warning. Hangar doors opening. Stand clear.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
I'm showing nothing on scopes that can be identified as our targets. We'll have to move on to the next nav point. Allied Command has provided us the last known locations of the target. They are more than likely going to stick to any one of the marked locations on the map. Once you neutralize them, head to the evac point for extraction.
Probably, I've got so much stuff going on. Honestly, I'm good with my roster of stuff right now, Raven, though I appreciate it. Owie.
Target acquired.
Got another one.
Haha. You die.
Looks like we got some bad intel. Our target is not here. Let's hope we have better luck at the other locations.
Destroy. Target acquired.
You're dead.
Looks like we're at the wrong place, Commander. Our target must have given us a slip. Let's check out the other locations. Positive visual on the target, Commander. I've marked it on your attack screen.
I got it!
Target acquired.
Ack!
Target destroyed.
Hello! This is the part where we come in and just start wrecking things. Shooting at me.
Target acquired.
You're dead. There's our guy. Oh, we're inside minimum range. Okay, everyone focus fire on this guy. This dude is so dead. Yo, he dead. Hell yeah. Into the evac point. We get out of here. That was fast. And that was it. Who's shooting at something? Oh, hello. Get out of here. And that was it. Quick mission. That reminds me, Raven, I actually need to update the specs for the computer. All right, what do we get? Ooh, there's a PTC. Hell yeah, we're taking one of those. Don't have one of those yet. Got seven of those? Don't need that many. Six LRMs. Medium lasers. Really don't need any of that. Seven of those. SRM2. SRM6, we'll take that. We'll take that, that'll work. That cost us though. We lost money on that. With what you've got coming, no, you'd be fine. So let's see. Now we go back. We wait, we get all of our things repaired here. Good evening, son. How are you? What's wrong with this mech? What are we out of? Oh, he just got the shit kicked out of him. He lost all of his weapons. You suck as a pilot. Kinda okay? That's not good. Why are we not, like, totally okay? For mechs weighing 80 to 85 tons. Woo! Ooh, those are expensive. What is this one? What is the Centurion using for equipment? He's got an AC-10. I think I need some AC-10 ammo. Yeah, I need AC-10 ammo. Feel like your head's gonna explode. Oh, that's not good. Heck, didn't want to do that. I'll just wait. Okay, now. See, now if you sit there and you try to get into one of these missions, and you go, all right, sorry, no, we can't do it, they start taking away some of your negotiation points, which means that you don't get as much money or as much salvage at the end. And Raven, I think this actually supports RTX. I don't have it on, but I think it would support it. I don't necessarily know if I want to try it. Well, the problem is though, is
attention. Prepare for battle-like departure.
This is live, so it's not as easy as sitting there going, target that. You have to shoot at that.
Reactor
number
online.
One. Number two,
sensors.
You still
online.
Have to get a certain amount of
all systems nominal.
Salvage in order to pop in order to get.
Gained reliable intel on a series of warehouses that were unutilized. We are to proceed to each location marked on the map, verify the buildings, and destroy the marked objectives. Be aware of elevated levels of hostile activity in the area, Commander. So don't stick around any longer than you have to.
Objective down. Target is down. get him? I got him. Ah. Oh, got him on the run.
Destroyed.
Target destroyed.
Scratch that target off the list.
Oh, we got a thing. Yo, they are whooping ass tonight. Let's keep moving.
Target destroyed.
You guys keep playing with those little piddly shits. I'm gonna sit there and go blow this up. The other ones. I forget who I was talking to about this. I was talking to Ross about it. How I went to, it was a long time ago, but here in Indy there was an arcade that had the BattleTech pod, so that you could actually get into these things, had the sticks and the foot controls and everything, and you were playing this, essentially. Did I really get that? Ah. Ah! Take that.
Enemy destroyed.
And I can pop out if I want to just take a look around. But aside from the headache, the sun is okay today. Moving on. Can we go through here? Typical life is stupid bullshit. Well, that sucks. I'm sorry.
Target acquired.
Target down. All target buildings have been destroyed, Commander. Good job. Getting you an evac now. Head to the mortar location.
That's it? That's all this mission was just destroy that ship. Cool. Alright, I'll take that. Hello. It's possible I'm a little OP for it. Also, going in with four mechs doesn't hurt. Comes the dropship. That was probably one of the easier ones we've had to do today.
Stand by for pickup, Commander. Welcome home.
Easy enough. I'll take that. Reputation rank 4. Awesome. That's what we needed. Total payout 300 bills. Pick up a PPC, that'll work. Those. Got a bunch of those. Hope we're not out of medium lasers, but you know what? Let me pick up one just in case. All right, good enough. And we came out in the black on that one. That's good. I'm gonna go crash, have a good one. All right, my man. Have a good rest of your evening. Go get some sleep. I realize that it's like stupid late there. All right, good. We didn't lose anything there. That's just here. That's just armor. That's armor. Armor. And armor. Awesome. Yeah, okay. We're automatically going to get 53,000. We successfully complete. Okay. We're rocking in. So, Raven, are they still saying that you're not going to get your machine until sometime in August?
My combat skills are meant
All right. Let's go in and let's go wreck some more shop. Now we get to go sit there and blow some more shit up.
Attention.
Destroy targets at all locations. We can do that.
Reactor online. Sensors online.
I'm waiting to sit there and actually weapons be able to have online, like really big assault mechs.
All systems nominal.
Our employer wants us to disrupt hostile forces' inter-system communications network by taking out a series of satellite installations.
Okay.
The ones they want destroyed have been marked on your map.
Okay, we
this
can do that.
This location is deep in hostile territory, so expect heavy resistance.
Heavy resistance? Roger that. So one of the things that will be coming to the stream is I got my Twitch payout, so I went and I had a promo code, so I've got an Elgato Keylight Air, the smaller ones, not the big ones, that'll be here next week. It'll help with a little bit of lighting.
Target acquired.
Gotcha. Destroy. Gotcha. Destroy.
Target destroyed.
Destroy. Ah! Good at this.
Got another one.
All right, moving on. Ow. Now that's the thing about a mech, is that you can just sit there and walk through it all.
Yeah! Forming behind you, got your back.
Target acquired.
Quit shooting at me, bugger. Damn it! There we go. Got him.
Enemy destroyed.
Target acquired.
Gotcha. Did I get you? I gotcha. Ha. Oh, we got a mech.
Target acquired.
Got your target.
down.
Heat critical. Target.
Target destroyed.
Target destroyed. Heat critical. Target acquired.
Target is down.
Okay. This one's going to be semi-expensive. Because, yeah. Should that be the last one that we need?
On your six.
But this is going to be an expensive repair. I can feel it. Right now it's just armor, hopefully. One more building to sit there and blow up.
Target acquired. Target destroyed.
Target is down.
Target acquired.
Objective down. That was
easy,
a great
easy.
Showing, Commander. Our benefactor will be pleased with our success. Now get back to the dropship, ASAP.
Target destroyed.
Hey, let's get the hell out of here. Here is out.
Following your lead, Commander. Enemy destroyed.
Anybody else? Nope. I'll take that.
Target acquired. Target destroyed.
Did we not blow this one up? Okay.
Welcome back.
Easy enough. And I don't have this at a ridiculous difficulty. This is just normal. I'm sure it'll get harder. Jump jets? Not really right now, I guess. easy enough. What did we get? And we came out in the black, so we're good. Air mech. And repair mech. What do they got at the market? They've got a busted up javelin. No, thank you. Jesus, they got an AC-20. That'd be nice. Anything here that we want. Let's go, let's wait, let's repair everything. Holy crap! Didn't realize we could go all the way around here. Jesus. Destination war zone. Let's go here. Apparently it takes us a month to get there, but okay. Fire starter, which is destroyed, and we couldn't afford it anyway. Looks like we're in pretty good shape. Alright, let's go rock this one. So we're gonna go kill somebody. Time is at 11:30. Jesus, where'd the night go? So, Mist, you still around, or are you puttering somewhere else? Okay, kill target. Not a problem. We can do that.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Recon has tracked our target to somewhere within this vicinity. We have marked their most likely whereabouts on your map. That bounty is as good as ours.
Damn right it is.
Looks like we're at the wrong place, Commander. Our target must have given us the slip. Let's check out the other locations. Yeah!
Target acquired.
We've got your target, Commander.
Looks like we got some bad intel. Our target is not here. Let's hope we have better luck at the other locations.
I got it!
Target acquired.
Gotcha, you're dead. Kick that, we need to thin the herd a little bit here.
New target acquired. Target destroyed.
Target destroyed. Ooh, hello.
Target acquired.
Engaging target.
Nice target received.
I'm back here.
Target is down.
Let's get out of here. Oh, did I lose an arm? I hope not. I hope that's just armor.
Enemy destroyed.
This may be an expensive repair job.
Target acquired.
We may not necessarily come out in the black on this one. That sucked. Again, hopefully that's just armor. Cool. Much in the way of good stuff. Take one of those. That, how'd we do? Alright, we came out alright. That wasn't too bad. Cable contract. Hopefully we get to get ourselves here a mech. We've got eight shares of salvage, so hopefully we get enough to actually, we can actually pick something up, if there's one available. This one's taking a while to load.
It looks like friendlies are already engaged with hostile forces. Their survival is not our priority, but there's always safety in numbers in a combat zone. We should do what we can to help them out. They will make earning our combat bonus all the easier the longer they stay in the fight.
Crap.
Target destroyed. Target acquired.
I Damn right it was.
Enemy forces moving in, Commander. Get ready for them.
Target acquired.
Missed him.
Target destroyed.
Not that one though.
Scouts are lighting up with additional bogies, Commander.
Are they now?
Unknown.
Target acquired.
Shot through his legs, really?
Additional contacts just crossed the perimeter, Commander. Expect company soon.
Target acquired.
Oh, I got that.
Target destroyed. Target acquired.
What are you? Destroy more enemy forces for additional payout.
Target acquired.
We're on it, Commander.
Show increased enemy presence in the vicinity. Be on the lookout for further hostiles.
Okay. That's okay. I don't mind further hostiles.
Target acquired. Target destroyed.
I got it!
Recon reports additional forces entering the engagement area, Commander. Be on the lookout for them.
Really now? I'm not all that concerned, to be honest with you.
Target
acquired.
Yeah!
Target destroyed.
Tangos appear to be bringing in additional reinforcements. Brace yourselves.
Not worried.
Target acquired.
Coordinating our attack. Target destroyed.
Come on now. Ooh, there's two of them there. Hello. Okay, gotta cool off, gotta cool off, gotta cool off. Gotcha.
Enemy destroyed.
Target.
Hostiles are escalating their assault on your position, Commander. Be careful.
I've only got 10 shots of this left. Let's get the hell out of here.
Pack it up, Commander. Before more enemies arrive.
Target acquired.
Okay. We did quite a bit. We killed quite a few of them. Thousand C-bells. Hell yeah. Hmm. I'll take that. That was worth it. Okay, we did pretty well. Barracks. Anybody else? We can't field more than four. FAC-10. Okay, we'll go check that one out. Let's see what they got. Dude, this thing's all sorts of torn up. Alright, let's see. What kind of contracts we got? Destination? Oh, we'll take care of that guy. Oh, I have to drop tonnage. Yeah. All right, we'll just go in with two. Fine, we can go in with two. Hey, kid.
You going to bed yet?
Midnight, you should be going to bed.
Attention.
Okay, kill target. Not a problem, we can do that. You're not going to bed? Midnight.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Rush plan.
Okay, Commander. The only thing standing between us and this company's supplies is their leader, Anders Willman. Take him out, and we'll be able to get our salvage crews planet side. Willman's forces have mostly fled the area, but you should still expect some resistance.
Okay, we can do that. Go and blow shit up. Ah.
Target is down.
Target acquired.
Where are they, Commander?
I got a bad feeling I just left my guys behind.
Forming on the commander.
Oh, headshot.
Target acquired. Target destroyed.
Oh, holy bejesus.
Target acquired.
Group target acknowledged.
Where are my guys? As I'm doing this solo right now. Oh good, there you are. About to say, you guys are sitting there leaving me out here all alone.
Target acquired.
Wilco, focusing fire.
Target destroyed.
Group target received.
Gotcha.
Woman is out of the picture, and we'll be able to get ourselves
you better now?
As much needed resources. And hey, the Inner Sphere is a better place without him. We fulfilled our contract, Commander. Let's get you out of here now.
Yeah, let's get the hell out of here. Before this costs me any more money.
Target acquired.
Share target identified.
Did I get him? Got him. Okay, let's go. Let's get out of here. See if we actually get any good salvage out of this for the amount of money that we got into it. No, not really. Okay, we did pretty well on that. Pretty decent haul, including an operational mech chassis. Okay, we got another locust. Cool. Alright, we'll take that. Now, what do we have here? So this one actually works. That other one was pretty well busted. Go over there. See, I need to take more advantage of that, sitting there and using repair time while you're traveling as opposed to waiting, which is what I've been doing. I got. I'll purchase a 20. Just to be able to say I got one. Another assassination, we can sit there and... Everybody's all decked out. Well, let me know when you're going to bed, kid, so I can come up and say goodnight. All targets. Hey,
reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
This bounty is only payable if we bring the entire group to justice. So you will have to search the area and ensure that everyone on our list is found and dealt with before we can pack it in.
Not a problem. We can do that. Straight up the middle here.
Target.
Looks like we got some bad intel. Our target is not here. Let's hope we have better luck at the other locations. Showing all targets at this location, Commander. Approach with caution.
Target neutralized.
Is the thing behind us? Where is he?
Target acquired.
Missed him.
Target is down.
Got one.
Got another one.
Oh god, there's two of them here.
Target acquired.
Right, he is.
I got it.
Primary target is down. Kill confirmed.
Damn right.
I'm getting zero reactor signature from the targets. Looks like we got them all.
Damn right we did.
We fulfilled our contract, Commander. Let's get you out of here now.
Yup, we out. Bye, Felicia. Midnight and all, but it's about time.
Are we required to stick around here?
No, we're not required. We're getting picked up.
Good enough. All right, I will be right back. Okay, sorry about that. Took a little bit longer to get them into bed than I had expected. Where the hell were we? This out. We gotta refit them all. Now we can take the contract. Quick limit 145. Really don't need the salvage. Want the cash. We'll take the cash. So go for another 20 minutes and then that'll be it for the night. Launching now.
Right into the thick of it, Commander. Help each other hold back the tide of the enemy advance as long as possible, and then get the hell out of there. We will be on standby waiting for your extraction. Good hunting.
This may hurt. Yeah, that hurt a little bit. Hell yeah.
Attention. They are converging on your position. Brace for hostile contact.
Hell
is down.
You must have really kicked over the beehive here, Commander. More hostiles inbound.
If you say so.
Target acquired.
Tom, where'd he go?
Target destroyed.
Have they now? Come on now, let's go get him.
Enemy forces
got him.
Continuing to converge on your location. Stay frosty, Commander.
Oh, we can stay around? Oh, we're gonna stay around. So far? Oh, we can do better than that.
From the surrounding area.
Target is down.
meeting up with more targets converging on your position, Commander. Stay frosty.
Where are they now?
Target acquired. Destroyed.
Yep, as expected.
Recon has spotted additional bogies heading along a trajectory that intersects with your position.
Uh-huh. Here they are.
We're on your target, Commander.
Gotcha.
Target acquired. Target destroyed. Target acquired.
Gotcha.
Show increased enemy presence in the vicinity. Be on the lookout for further hostiles.
Okay, we need to get out of here. Oh, that's not good. I'm out of ammo. And then we're gonna get the hell out of here. Because we're pretty well beat to death. Time to go.
Additional bogeys, Commander. ETA unknown.
Nope, we out. We already injured one guy because his mech is down. Now it's time to get the hell out. Made an extra $360,000, but.
Welcome back, Commander. Stand by for extraction.
That was costly. That hurt. Actually, this is not a bad time to sit there and call it for the night. He's dead. Shit. That's not good. That sucked. Rare mech on the market. Let's go see what this is going to cost us. What's so special about it? Okay.
You're ready to stop wasting my time? Commander, I've trained for this.
Meet you in the ready room.
Let's see, I don't think we need anything really. If I want to drop that kind of cash right now, but why not? What time is it? It is 1 o'clock. Okay, this is a good time to stop. All right, so let's see. See who's still online. I think we'd love to play maybe online. He's still playing. He is. So we're gonna go check out our buddy Live Left Play. He's also playing some meching action. So we'll be back on Saturday night.
Maybe doing some Destiny. We'll have to wait and see. Afro was talking about it. I don't know yet. We'll have to wait and see. But otherwise, have a great night. See everybody on Saturday night.